all the way down for the stretch, and you don't have to come all the way up just about to neutral where gravity is no longer pulling the dumbbell. And make sure if you use heavier dumbbells, you prop your feet into something that's not moving.